If you plan on seeing a concert at Millennium Park, be prepared to deal with more security. Starting May 19th, Millennium Park will implement a security perimeter and a bag check for all concerts and events at Pritzker Pavilion. Weapons, knives, and firearms will definitely not be available, and 7 of the highest attended events won't allow people to bring in outside alcohol. Food and other beverages are allowed at all 80 of the events, so make sure you check the website before you head on out. Have fun.